This is the 454 crate motor. We're gonna go ahead and deck the block, true it up. You can see how rough it was machined from the factory. All right, that's all we're taking off. Took about 3/1000ths off of that. Just trying to get it to a certain deck height. All right, we just finished decking the other side of this block. Looks a lot better now. It's a little flatter than it was.